Hello, this is Oopskid and I'm playing Kerbal Space Program again. Right, resume saved. Oopskid Inc. Let's play! So, I have got a wheel, and the wheel's going to determine something interesting I'm going to do this video. I'm going to put the volume down a little bit. Right, so, let's spin the wheel. Ooh. What's it gonna land on? And advertising. So random advertising is gonna pop on this video. Yeah. Anyway, right, let's get to it. So we're going to make a really good rocket this time, right? So, where are we going to go up in? Let's try this. Actually, you know what? Let's try making an airplane first. So you know all the options. Yeah, let's do an airplane. Okay. Now, it'd be so cool if we'd done that, but we're not doing that for an airplane, are we? So, it'd be so funny if we used that. Right. Let's get a fuel tank for our airplane. That looks fine for an airplane, actually, right there. Whoa. Nope. It's not like that. Right, let's go into the aerodynamics. We don't want a delta wing. Actually, we might want the tail connector instead. Let's put that like that. Let's get a big wing. Let's try and find a really big wing. Actually, we want this. 1, 2. There, we've got two of those. I'm trying to find a big wing. Things aren't big, are they? I've got, yeah. Come on, get something big. Okay, that looks big. Let's get this on the side. I want this, but after wing connector, like a second wing connector. Yeah, let's get two of these. You may want two tail fins, yeah, two tail fins like that. Yeah, okay, our airplane. Maybe the front isn't too big, but oh well. And we just want the delta wing to cover the surface. There we go. Doesn't look too structural, but who cares? Let's get some wheels. These wheels are too big. Some small wheels. Those wheels will be fine. wheels will be fine. Now, we just need to get some sort of propulsion. We might just want some propulsion just so we can turn. Right. Rocket. So that looks pretty cool. Let's test this. Let's call this. Oh, I forgot the time. We're just going to have to estimate, right? So, airplane one. See? Launch. Let's see, we started. Right. I don't know. We've probably got like 5 minutes left. It's night time, we want. Whoa. We're not going very fast, are we? We're not going very fast. So, it's a good idea, so. Let's get this wheel down. There we go. That'd probably be a little better. We want some steering. Actually, we want some big propulsion as well. Whoa! Save that's launch. We want to at least get somewhere, okay? Hopefully this flies. If it doesn't, I'll be really, really, really annoyed. Oh, it's going. Come on! Lift up! You can do it. Come on! We're not doing very good, are we? Or not. It's because these things aren't stable. Let's take this away and let's put this somewhere. symmetry mode. Woo. At least that means we could like put a wheel at the back. And it won't do much harm and it'll be like going forward. Cause now if we do that. And we do that. Let's save this from the launch again. Wow. Oh, lift off. Yeah. Yes. Although we're going a little. We're doing a heart line. Ooh, we're doing a barrel roll. This is the real definition of a barrel roll. No. We killed Bill. Bill is dead! That's the end of this episode. Hope you enjoyed watching. Please hit that like, thumbs up, or thumbs down. Leave a comment, because the wheel does have a shout out. So I'll see you in the next video. Oh, okay. Look at me doing this. Oh yeah, you know you are.
Okay, there's no one going game mode, because then I'm the DR. I'm gonna go get some more.